There's my baby tigre. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Biovira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
You done with them? I am never coming back here. Lorenzo fucking Canseco seems on a barrel. I'm not gonna be pissed about the man.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
What?
She told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovira place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Buenas noches. Better watch myself here.
Coño. We find them. No hay excusas. They're still out there. Be careful.
Okay.
Find out what the fuck that was.
Mierda, la perdí. Este es bien, Samuel.
Fuck you, Castillo.
Those fake arrows are found. They must report them to the nearest protectores de la patria. The PDP will bring them to justice.
It makes me wonder if my mother-in-law is a fake Yaren. I'd love to report her, Señor Presidente.
That's what you want to deserve.
Ha ha!
need some wheels.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Gracias. Engineers.
el presidente. The clean air, the food on your tables, the houses you live in, your education.
Where's the officer in charge?
Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter future.
Well, that's not just.
A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me and my country? Anyone who questions Presidente Castillo is not a true Yara. His dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down by people who question for question's sake. You are either with us or against us.
I see a medic. Those look like cages. But for what?
Yara will only shine when it is united under one philosophy. And one philosophy.
These people are sick. Really sick. Hinga, Hinga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pigs. Is this what they are doing to all the outcasts?
Yara needs all its healthy young men and women to fight the terroristas who threaten us. Remember that any Yara citizen can re-enlist at your local military office. Bring glory to your family and light to
the future by serving
in Yara's military.
Yeah, I'm good.
Do not forget the value of truth.
What is that red smoke? There's something under the water. What the fuck? I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs. Shit. Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these people? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
I think I lost them. Gonna grab a ride.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Mierda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Hasta bien. You shook the tree.
I do don't think Loki Mama is joining.
That sucks. I heard she was a badass back in 67.
I know.
Why isn't she fighting?
Ask her.
We need these old timers.
We got some of them.
We need them all.
Your rooster, give me a stink eye.
Why does this storm of regret loom above me?
Stay strong out there. Trust your instincts. Heard a lot of shit about you, Rojas. Mostly good.
What have I become?
You done with them? Come on, Danny.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality have been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Senora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Adios. Lara, I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take this station for Libertad.
Thank you.
Teleport inbound.
Hello? What was that?
garantía que yo no me muera hasta...
Oh, a special customer.
You're from Esperanza. I can tell.
Oye, ¿lo viste?